Special greetings, my dear students. Today we are going to continue our first chapter, and today and tomorrow your first chapter will be completed. Okay, our first chapter will be completed. Now, first chapter is theoretical and it is a basic. Third chapter onwards, there is a HTML. It will be easier for us. First two chapter, it is like that only. Now let's say internet basics. Here. Difference between website and web portal, now we have to see. Okay, what is a website? Okay, website is a gateway. Okay, website is a gateway. Website is a gate, sorry, web portal is a gateway. Website is a collection of web pages, contents, images, digital media under domain name. Okay, means web portal. Thing is what? Now Amazon. This is the Amazon. This is a different gateway. And user. This is a different gateway. Gateway means a different field. Now if you want to access the Amazon, gateway will be there. Okay. With the help of the gateway only, we can enter in that particular website name. Example, whenever we are doing online payment, gateway will open. Gateway is a full security. Okay, it is having full security. It will authenticate after it will allow us. Okay, after authentication, see here, login and provides information accordingly. Example means, if you want to login a web portal, you need login and password. Example, LFS GIDA. Okay. If you talk about the LFS GIDA. LFS GIDA online.com. If you are talking in this, each website, if you want to modify, Amazon.com website is there. If you want to modify that web page, or if you want to modify lfsgitaonline.com, that particular web page, okay, you need this login and password. And why we need this? Developer side, they will use this. In our website, you are watching one video, how that video came. We are designing. lfsgitaonline.com is a web portal. That web portal, we are designing with help of this login and password. Just to think, if username login is not there, anyone can come, anyone can do modification, correct? So that is not allowed. Only for the developer who is making, only they can able to make. Now next one, authentication. Authentication means website. For a website, no need authentication. You can come, you can visit the website, and you can see the content. You can download the content. So this is a website. But when we talk about the web portal, developer side, we are developing. And when we talk about the website, any person can able to see the website. Any person can able to review the site. Next one, personalization. Okay, it provides focus on personalized information. And when we talk about the website, provides extensive content to fulfill the need of the wide range user. Means web portal, if it is my web portal, in my web portal what things must be, it is full and full my decision. If it is your web portal, what things on your website, it is full and full your decision, correct? So it is focused on your personalized information, what you would like to show based on that. If we are talking about any website like Amazon.com. Amazon is full and full for what is that? Selling purpose. You can able to see only the selling. You cannot able to see other things like videos and all. You cannot able to watch. Why? That is specially for the selling products, items. Same way. But when we talk about the website, it is not like that. Website plenty are there. You can able to search anything you may get. Okay, while searching time, if you want to buy something, I want to buy one TV, buy TV. If you search in a Google, Amazon will come. Means what? It will sort any web page based on our need. Okay, based on our need. Customize means what? Modify. A user selected organized content he want to access. Here see the word select and organize. The person who is developing, he can able to modify the content. He can able to modify the design. He can able to modify the web page. But in, when we talk about the website, not customized. I am searching Google. Today Google page is not good. So I am going to make change. No, Google will not allow us to change. But if Google is your web page, we can able to make. If it is yours, you may, that is called what? Web portal. Okay, each website with help of the web portal only it is running. Okay, each website with help of the web portal only it is running. Next one, linking. See here, it is generally linked to various websites that provide the relevant website web service. Generally linked its own. Okay, means when you are clicking the particular page, it will open another page, okay. It have various links. But when you talk about the web pages and all, page, just a page, over, only that much, okay. Here is an example they given, search engine, this all are the simple websites, okay. Last theme, we can say that web portal is loaded in multitude of features and website is a just information informatic centric, means web portal, okay, in a web portal only it is all the websites are working, many web portals are there, many it is working, okay, no need to get confused. With help of the web portal we can able to modify the web page content and all, okay, no need to get confused. These are the simple things we have to go through. Next, web page. Okay, you know well, already I told in the beginning class, internet, okay, in internet there are plenty of data. What are the plenty of data? Audio, video, picture, software setup, okay, like so much of different format files are there. If you want to access this web page, there is a www, World Wide Web. This is, we may say web also. This in a web browser, when we are searching, this web will help us, this all data, it will, which information we are searching, based on that data, it will convert in the form of web page. Okay, it will convert in the form of web page, okay. And the components of the web page, how we can able to develop a web page. Here you can say, web page can be designed, however, some common elements which are contains. How we are developing a web page? Simple, and first thing, HTML. Here in 10th class, you are studying so much detail about the HTML. After CSS. Okay, and so much features are there. Example, Bootstrap, JS Node, Ajax. This also used, that all things noted. Now focus on only HTML and CSS. Now see, this is the structure of a web page. You may just go through once, okay, once you've seen. Okay, in a web page, URL, okay, menu bar, header, this all are simple things you can see in your book. Okay, HTML. Already told, web page is built of the HTML. Hypertext, okay. It is generally highlighted on some different color on a web page. Okay. Hypertext, okay. It always have a different color. When before clicking it will be blue color, after selecting it will be in a red color. Okay, so this all color changes will be there. Hyperlink, it provides a link. Okay, it provides a link. When you will move your mouse cursor on particular text, automatically your mouse cursor will change. Okay, it is a hyperlink. After source code, any web page you are going, just right click, you can see the view source code. If you see that, you can able to identify. You can able to identify the page source. Already in last year before, I explained everything very clearly. Okay, about the HTML and all. Now, what makes a web page work? Okay, how web page is working? See HTML. With the help of the HTML, okay, and URL, and see a web server. Okay, here you can able to see the image also. User, okay, if you want to search anything, we are using the browser. What are the browsers? Like Chromium, Chrome. Opera Mini, this all of the browsers, with help of the web browser we are searching. Whatever we are searching, with help of www, it is going to the web server. Okay, in a web server it will search the information from the data. Okay, from the data source it will receive, and from web server to web browser in a form of web page. Be clear, in the form of web page we can able to see. Okay, this is the thing. Here you can able to see the static. Already I given you word. What is mean by static? Your homework. Okay, static versus dynamic. What is the difference? No need to write in a fair copy. Just a simple difference. Try to identify the difference from your. From internet or book, try to identify what is the difference between static and dynamic. Okay, difference between static and dynamic. Now see website and web page. Okay, website and web page. Web page is a base. It is a just a one of the page available in a website. Website is like a book. Already simple examples you learned last year. And this is a page. Same way, actually website should come this side, web page should come this side. Now website contains information about on a subject, web page contains specific topic. Means when you are visiting any website, if you are going LFS GIDA, our school website, in a menu bar so many options will be there. If you are clicking staff information, you can able to see the all stuff, teachers information. Means what? Specific topic. Okay, it about the specific topic. We can compare a website with a book. See, I told you, first thing we have to compare with a book, and here website we have to compare with a page. Okay, a website may have home page. Means a website having a home page. If you're going any website, home page is there. Okay, but when you talk about here, it is having different page for different thing. Okay, each of many collection of pages. Okay, you can able to access with help of the uniform resource locator. This also we can able to access with help of domain google.com. where we will type google.com in url. okay, in url. See, it is a simple basic things, no need to get confused. When we talk about the browser, there are two type of browser. Okay, there are two type of browser. One is a GUI and another one is a CUI. GUI means what? Graphical User Interface Browser. CUI, Character User Interface Browser. It is not possible for you to see the CUI because it is difficulty everywhere we are using only GUI. Same. This all is the GUI browser. Chrome, Mozilla, Apple Safari, Explorer, Opera Mini, Microsoft Edge. Okay, not only this UC Mini, so many browsers are there. Graphically, we can able to see the graphical text, mouse, images, video, this all. And when we talk about the text based browser, this all of the text based browser, it is not in your book. For just for your understanding I given here, you cannot able to see any images or any videos, any pages, nothing. Only command prompt will be there. You have to type, you have to download, you have to do everything. It is very difficult to for you to use this all of the browsers. If you want to use, you may use, but it is not it is quite difficult to use this all. This all when we used beginning time, very earlier time we were using this all browser, but currently we are not using this all. Okay, just to, for your knowledge I'm telling to you. Okay, web address and all in the next class we may see. Okay, only few topics are remaining, we may see in the next class. Okay, thank you my dear students, thanks for watching, be safe and be healthy.